the other night while online shopping, I noticed that the Chloe Faye line was going on sale, and on the Chloe website, they had the Chloe Faye mini backpack go from $1,850 to $1,200, and I was like, whoa, what? A sale? Here's my opportunity to get it. But I wanted to make sure and just do a little bit more research, and I searched the internet to see where the prices are at, because I know that when a site goes on sale, that means that other retailers would probably be participating in that sale as well, and they could also have other promotions going on. I did my research, and on Google Shopping, I saw that there was this one other website called Vidcock that had it on sale for $880. $880, that's like a whole $1,000 off of the retail price. So yeah, I decided to swoop in and give the website a try. But before I did that, I actually did do a little research. I went on some of the luxury good forums and just kind of browsed around and see if anybody left any reviews or has talked about their experiences shopping on Vidcock. And from all the reviews and posts I read, there's a lot of positive feedback for Vidcock, so I decided to give it a try. So yes, this is the package. It arrived today, actually, so I'm super excited to unbox this. So yeah, let's get to unboxing. So I got the tape cut, so now let's open the package. So this is what it looks like on the inside. It's nicely wrapped. It has Vidcock papers on it. I'm not really sure how to pronounce it actually, so I'm just hoping I'm saying it right. It has a Vidcock sticker too, so let's open that up. So it comes in a Chloe dust bag. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh my god, I've been wanting this backpack for so long and it's so cute. Oh, and this is the backpack. It's very nicely wrapped. Yeah. So let's take off all of these special little things here. So much little things. So it does come with the Made in Italy card and all the authentication cards as well. I've always really wanted a mini backpack like this, and I actually was about to buy this backpack for Coachella, and I was about to buy it used for the exact same price. Instead of buying that backpack, I went to Ross and I found this guy, which is almost like a similar style dupe to the mini backpack from Chloe, and it's around the same size, and I got this guy for $10 at Ross, and it was so useful. It might seem small, but it holds a whole lot. I was able to stuff a lot, I have a pad in there right now. I was able to stuff a lot of stuff in this little guy for Coachella, and it was so secure. It was really hard to get into, and I just loved how convenient it was. Just like, you know, if I wasn't gonna buy this, I was gonna buy the Louis Vuitton Palm Springs backpack, which is around like $2,000. It's pretty pricey, but the one downside to it is that the straps are super long on that backpack, and it's not very adjustable. I remember in a video, Jen and Im finally got her Palm Springs mini backpack, and she had one complaint that the straps are way too long, and even on the shortest setting, it still sat super low on her body, and she's like, what, 5'2", 5'3"? So that's like a whole 4 inches taller than me, so imagine if I got that backpack, the straps would be way too long, and the backpack would probably like sit on my butt or something, which is not cute. So yeah, I decided to get this guy instead, and the straps are perfect. Oh, we can even wear it like this, that's cute. But yeah, I'll stick in like footage of me wearing the backpack and where it sits on my body. Yeah, I love it so much, and I'm sure it can fit the same amount of stuff that I fit in here. And for Coachella, I had my sunglasses case, my Canon G7X. I had a couple of lipsticks in there. I had a protein bar. I had my birth control and all this other stuff as well in there, and I sometimes just stuff my phone in there too. And this is relatively the same size, so I'm excited to be able to fit a whole lot in here. And it's super cute because it does have like these little zippers here where you can unzip, and it extends the bag by a good inch and a half, I'd say. So it opens up the top of the bag a little bit more, so you can fit a little bit more stuff in it. And inside the bag, it has one compartment. As you can see, it's just this little pocket. And I kind of like backpacks like that when there's like not too many compartments, because I tend to lose a lot of my stuff in there, as silly as it sounds. But I really do. But having one singular compartment is just really useful because I just stick like my ID or credit card or something in there. And then just everything else just floats outside, which I'm pretty okay with. And yeah, the bag feels super nice, super high quality, and I love that it has like so many straps and all these little hardware details. Just because I think the hardware is just so edgy, and that's really why I love it. I also have the Chloe Faye kind of like crossbody as well in Mardi Gras, and it looks so good. It matches very well with a lot of outfits, just because like the gold hardware and silver just matches with like the jewelry that you have, or just the zippers and the buttons on your, you know, your clothing. Black, it's just a really easy to wear color as well. So yeah, I love that you can also wear the bag like this as well. It just looks super cute. Yeah, excited to wear like this. It definitely looks a little more sophisticated when you do wear it on your shoulders. Super happy with this purchase. I don't see myself returning this, and I don't see myself reselling it either. This is definitely a keep. I'm so happy to finally have this in my collection after wanting for it for like 2 whole years. So yeah, super happy with this purchase. Definitely recommend shopping on Vidcac. I don't know how to pronounce it. I haven't seen many people use it, and yeah, I can definitely vouch for it that it's legit. The prices are great. I know that there's a lot of like YSL items on sale online right now too. So yeah, go check it out. You might find something for you. Thank you so much for watching today. If you guys do like my video and want to see more content like it, do hit the subscribe button down below. And don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. And yeah, I guess I'll see you guys next time. Bye.